The first knot we're going to tie is going to be a square knot. It is a joining knot. The purpose of the knot is to join the ends of two ropes of equal diameter while under tension.
Left over right. Right over left.
Here you can see our first checkpoint. Knot forms two interlocking bights. You can also see the second checkpoint. The running ends exit opposite side of the knot, opposite side, or same side of the standing end. And then finally, minimum 4-inch pigtail after overhand safety. Square knot.